150 pound sophomore, number 4, Hayden Shaw. At a safety, he's 170 pound junior, number 8, Cody Feist. Also at safety, 180 pound senior, number 12, Caden Upton. At linebacker, he's 170 pound junior, number 22, Connor Beal. At cornerback, he's a 165 pound senior, number 23, Cole Dufanes. Also at cornerback, 155 pound senior, number 26, Aaron Sandy. At linebacker, he's a 200 pound junior, number 52, Jordan Will. At defensive tackle, a 245 pound senior, number 53, Keaton Zabak. At defensive end, he's a 265 pound sophomore, number 69, Jacob Lazat. Also at this defensive end, he's a 210 pound senior, number 73, Justin Merck. And at linebacker, he's a 185 pound junior, number 82, Jackson Lundeen. The Lions are coached by Zach Rudolph. His assistants are Chris Compton, Justin Weisler, Fred Nelson, Sergio Machida, and Mason Kramer. Burlington Lakers! Starting at a running back, he's 160 pound junior, number 2, Noah Feitz. At quarterback, he's 150 pound junior, number 9, Dylan Schessler. At receiver, 145 pound sophomore, number 21, Josh Knutson. Also at receiver, 140 pound junior, number 22, Rylan Bachmeyer. At running back, 150 pound junior, number 34, Seth Hannenberg. At tight end, he's 185 pound junior, number 40, Tanner Johnson. At tackle, he's a 210 pound junior, number 56, Sterling Byrie. At guard, he's 195 pound junior, number 57, Matty Orson. At center, 190 pound junior, number 63, Brayton Olsen.
at tackle, a 265-pound senior, number 72, Austin Nguyen. And at guard, a 250-pound senior, number 79, Jaden Gunville. Are coached by James Johnson. He's assisted by Brandon Carhoff, Roger Coleman, Sean Conan, and Cole Hannenberg. Smith on the picks up the ball. Flags fly. It's going to be a false start against the Lions. Moving back 5 yards. Demchuk's kick is caught by Noah Zietz. On the carry once again, pushes it up. Flags fly. We'll start on the Lakers this time. That'll be a 5-yard penalty. Gonna make it. Yes. Brought down in the backfield by Jaden Gunville. The Lakers will have to kick again. Is complete. Oh,
Captain on the receiver.
Sandy on the carry. Pass is complete. Sandy on the carry once again, brought down by. Stewart's pass falls incomplete. Rylan Bachmeyer on the. Sandy on the carry. Sandy on the carry punches it into the end zone. Demchuk's kick is good. Demchuk lines up to kick off for the Lions. This guy on the carry. Yes. Great, the San Panama. Flags fly.
Just moving back 5 yards. Make it 3rd and 6.
Sandy on the carry once again. Sandy on the carry once again. Sandy on the carry once again. Stewart on the quarterback.
Towards pass complete to Sandy. Excellent penetration that time by Gunville. Brings Sandy down in the backfield. Aaron Sandy on the carry. Sandy on the carry. Gets into the end zone once again. Chuck's point after kick, good once again. It's going to be a holding call against the Lions. It's going to be a 10-yard penalty. interception. And the Lazeets back to receive for the Lakers. Once again, it's going to be third and about a foot. Once again, Bill Chesler on the quarterback keeper. Flag. Sandy on the carry. Sandy on the carry. Sandy on the carry this time. Minimal gain. And off to Sandy. Brought down by Colton Bartuski. Barely flags fly. Sandy. Oh, and Bartuska on the carry once again. Looks like second half. Chester's pass. Off to Colton Bartuska.
Bartuska on the carry, met right at the line this time. Sandy on the carry once again for the Lions. Sandy on the carry one. Sandy on the carry once again. Sandy once again on the carry. Stand for the Lakers. Colton Bartuska on the carry. Fumble on the play. Aaron Sandy on the. Sandy on the carry runs into Dylan. Flag out of plays. Hands off to Sandy. Pass interference against the Lakers. And Sandy on the carry punches it into the end zone. They'll line up to kick off for the Lions. Knudsen and Zietz back to receive for the Lakers. Kicks off to Noah Zietz. Zietz breaks the tackles. Noah Zietz is going to go all the way. Laker touchdown. Six. carry. Flags fly. Ball will be marched off 10 yards again from the spot of the foul. Chester's pass was intended for... Sandy on the carry once again. Once again, Sandy. Sandy on the carry once again. Once again, Dufanay on the carry. Once again, the handoff to Dufanay. Dufanay on the carry. Chester's pass intended for... Pass intended for Seth Adams. Chester's pass intended for Norris Heats. Chester hit just as he released the ball. Stewart takes a knee. And as the clock expires, your final score, your Des Lacs-Burlington Laker 6, the Bishop Ryan Lions 21. Once again, next week, your Lakers travel up the road to take on Lewis and Clark Berthold Redeemers next Friday night. We'll see you all there. As always, everyone, please buckle up and drive safely. Good night.